Hello Antonio, this video is about your lens. Look, this is your lens Tair 11A. This programmable chip for Nikon. Look, now I show how to install and reinstall lens into the camera. Look, very carefully. Combine the red dot of the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push counterclockwise. Click. Look. I pre-programmed chip on adapter. Focal length is 135 mm and aperture range from 2.8 to 22. When you're shooting with lens, first choice aperture into the camera and second choice aperture into the lens. In camera IFS mode and choice any focusing point on the viewfinder. When you're shooting with this lens and dandelion, shoot will not when focusing point not lighting and sound. When object in focus, the focusing point, if you choose lighting and you hear the sound. Now I package in your lens and send it to you tomorrow morning. Be very careful with lens and chip, and lens with chip will work long time. Thank you for your attention.